I saw you lose, John. I watched you go through that pain. You were so brave. If I lose you now, I don't think I can be that brave. I don't think I shall be able to bear it. I pray God won't ask it of me. But if he does, I want you to know this. You couldn't have been a better son to me, Tony. My precious, precious boy. And no mother could have loved a son more than I love you.